The Building Knowledge with Energy Star series discusses complex energy management topics, making them easier to understand. This video explains energy use intensity and weather-normalized energy use intensity and how these metrics can help you assess your building's performance. When you benchmark your buildings in Portfolio Manager, one of the key metrics you'll see is energy use intensity, or EUI. For most property types, EUI is expressed as energy per square foot per year. It's calculated by dividing the total energy used by the building in 1 year by the total gross floor area of the building. Say both a school and a restaurant use 7.5 million kBTU in a year, but the school is 50,000 square feet, while the restaurant is only 10,000 square feet. The school's EUI would be 150, while the restaurant's EUI would be 750. They consume the same amount of energy, but the 5 times smaller restaurant is far more energy intensive. Similar to a car, EUI is a miles per gallon assessment of a building's energy efficiency. Context is important when considering EUI as a measure of energy efficiency. Hospitals use more energy because of all their specialized equipment, while schools use less energy. How can you use EUI to help understand your building's energy performance? If you have a portfolio of buildings, you can compare the EUIs of buildings with similar uses to each other. Or you can compare your building's EUI to the national median for your property type in Portfolio Manager. If you have historical energy use data, you can also benchmark against your building's past performance to identify spikes and dips in energy efficiency over time. Portfolio Manager also helps account for the effects of weather by providing a weather-normalized EUI metric. This reflects the energy efficiency of your property if you had experienced 30-year average temperatures. Say you used more energy than usual last year because you had a very cold winter. Weather normalizing your energy use adjusts for the extra energy used so the building isn't penalized because of an unusual cold spell. Weather normalized EUI is the best way to evaluate a single property from 1 year to the next, or to evaluate building performance if you cannot earn a 1 to 100 Energy Star score. For more information about commercial building EUI, check out the Energy Star Data Trend series or our list of frequently asked questions. Continue building knowledge with Energy Star by checking out our complete video series available at energystar.gov/buildingstraining.